What I want to do, what I want everyone to do is start counting down, right? Open everything. Okay, so starter, main, dessert, and drink needs to be done, needs to be finished. And the person that finished the most of it, and I'll judge that, promise no match fixing, Slough, Pakistan involved. But we're gonna go after this. So can we get a countdown from 10?
9.
9. 8. 8 7.
6. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1.
6 minutes left now. Go, 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 go. Okay. So come on, Usman, Mr. Cool Guy. Come on, let's see what you're made of. Okay, the beat. He's not beat, he's more like a kitten at the moment. Okay, Mr. Atik from Pakistan. Show us your Pakistani skills. Zakir, you're eating with a knife and fork. Alright, okay, cheer them on everyone, who do you want to win? Come on, cheer them on! Oh, Atik is taking a traditional Pakistani, folded hand, he's going straight, no balance now! Oh wow, I've never seen this before in all my days. In all my days, Zakaria's cutting things up with a knife and fork. I'm Mr. Cool Guy. You're not so cool now, are ya? The beast is... How you doing? Just eat, don't talk. Don't choke. Where's the first aider? That's it, come on. Pokey balls. Come on, faster. Come on, make some noise for them, everyone! Come on! Parish them! Come on! Come on! Okay, how long do we have left? 4 minutes left! 4 minutes to change your life forever! Come on! You need that title! The Halal Food Festival! Foodie King Champion! That's it! Non-solid! Go! Mr. Cool Guy, come on! That's it, the jalapenos! Come on, show some passion! Zakaria, it's not, it's meat eating! This isn't free food! That's why Zakaria is great! Come on, Cool Guy! 3 minutes remaining! 3 minutes to change your lives, come on! The drink, the food! Come on! Okay, now silence. Oh, we started again. Okay, we started again. Alright. We're happy with that. Time check. 3 minutes to go. When this song finishes, that's it, you're done. Okay, please. That's it, left hand anyway. I told you it's alright. Okay, this is a cool vibe. Yes, come on, all of your mouth, in your beard as well, come on, that's all we want to see. Oh, Mr. Atik from Pakistan, traditional, I've never seen this before. This is something unique. He's using the wrist action like a Pakistani spinner. Wow, come on. I've never seen this before, Atik. You are flying ahead. And Zakaria, knife and fork. You know what, we might have to charge this one, I'm sorry. Mr. Cool Guy, come on, remain cool. He's a cool guy, come on, cool guy. Oh no, he's gonna blow up. No, that way, yeah. Okay, Mr. Beast, come on, get your shoulder in it, that's it. Oh look, he's changed his stance. He's gone into Pakistani mode. Wow! We have two juggernauts, oh that's it! Look at that! A bit of South Asian Bengali mixed in there as well! Wow! That's the way you eat it. Alright, I think it's drinking that drink as well. You've got to finish everything. Alright, we're coming up. We're coming up to the end. How long do we have left? 1.5 minutes, 90 seconds. Come on, how bad do you want this? How bad do you want to be a champion? This one clearly is not interested in being a champion, I'm sorry. Cool guy, come on. Come on. Oh, that's it, he's raising the bowl to his face. Okay, I've never seen this one before as well. Just make sure he's not trying to hide anything. Okay, yeah, cameraman, get it. 1 minute left. 1 minute. Finish it. Come on. Make some noise for him. Dessert, please. Okay, the dessert. Come on, you've got to finish everything. Eat your dessert, I think. Don't miss out on that. You have to finish everything. Eat your dessert. You've got a few minutes, 2 seconds. This last few seconds can change your life. Come on. I think everyone forget. Remember to say Bismillah. How long? 30 seconds.
Just
pause it. Soundman pulls it. 30 seconds in raw silence. Eat. Yeah, that's good, that's good.
Ten,
that?
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Step away from the Pokeball. Step away from the Pokeball.
Wait,
alright, we're gonna go one by one. Can you empty your pockets, please, sir? And make sure there's nothing. Alright, no, I'm joking. Okay, alright. So, I'm going to need some help, everyone, right? I need you to make some noise to say whether how much they've eaten, right? So, just give me a shout out, like half a bowl, quarter of a bowl. I want to see, because sometimes my eyes fail me, right? So, how much, let's start with a bowl, and then we'll do the starter. Let's start with this. How much did he eat?
Nothing.
Man United fan, alright. Okay, how much of the Pokeball did he eat? Ah, Sean, look at that. Wait, it was nice, right?
Yeah.
Look at him smiling! and a bit of dessert he had, look at that. How much did he eat of that? One bite, okay, alright. Okay, I'll play. Alright. You can take this home as well. Right? Okay, brother Atik. Whoa! Brother Atik, alright, how much did he eat of this? How much did he drink of that? The little balls are bouncing around. How much did he eat of that? Wow. Straight from Pakistan, I have to rate you, my friend. Okay, Mr. Beast. Ooh, this is quite close. Quite close, let's see. How much did he eat of that? Look at that. Where's your dessert? Oh, how much did he eat of this? Oh, it's good. Pokeball, how much did he eat of that? Okay, you're more of an eater than a drinker, right?
Yeah.
Okay, all right. Stand in front, please, stand in front. Okay, now, Mr. Cool Guy. Okay, how much did he eat of this?
He finished it.
How much did he eat of that? You left it with a bite hole in it, man. Come on, man. I just eat a thing. You just put a bite. No one can eat that. All right, how much did he eat of that? You did well. Look, you drank some. Where's your balls? Oh, yeah, they're in there. No cheating. Okay, so, 3 people from Slough. 1 person straight from Pakistan. Off the plate, straight here. So, I think the winner and the new is Mr. T! Well done, Mr. T. Do you want to say a few words?
Yeah, the food is good, so I enjoyed it. It's a fantastic experience as a result. It's a good experience for me. Also, find another one.
Yeah, so he's looking for another one. Are you still hungry?
No.
Oh, he's not hungry, okay. Okay, now I want everyone to make some noise for Zakaria. Zakaria, what was going through your mind?
The food was too nice, I couldn't rush it.
Shout out to Pokey and Roll. Make sure you get down there. It was really nice. Did you know this was a speed eating competition?
Nah, I didn't know that.
Mr. Beast. So you did really, really well, mashallah. I have to say you did really well. I saw you change halfway through. You started doing the spinning action. Did that really help you?
It actually did, because the fork broke.
Oh, look at that.
Okay.
You're
right, yeah.
So if you got that spinning action from the beginning, I think I've done better than now.
So.
Are you disappointed?
Not really. I tried my best.
No. That's good. Give it up for Abdullah. Well done. Really good effort. Now, last but not least, Mr. Cool Guy. So, you took one bite of the spring roll and you left it there.
Yeah.
Was there any reason for that?
It was slowing me down a bit too much. And I know it was a speed eating competition, yeah, but the food was too nice. I had to slow down, enjoy it properly, you know. I'd rather enjoy my food than just stuff it all in. So that's it. I had a good meal with spring roll. Thank you very much.
So the motivation comes out. Okay. Well, everyone, give it up to our contestants. A big shout. Let's give him a hip hip hooray.
Hip hip hooray!
Okay, last round of applause. We are finished.